Every once in a while, there is a group of people. These are the people who bring light to the darkest places, who are pioneers that travel to unknown lands. These are the adventurers, willing to sail over the horizon, not knowing what dangers await on the other side. They gladly seek out new challenges and unseen vistas. We see people willing to defy what is accepted to create works of amazing beauty. We find people who are questioned at every turn, brave the darkness to find the light. They feel uncertainty, fear, and loneliness. This story is not just about these pioneers. It's about all of us. It's about the desire to push boundaries and turn our imagination into reality, to open up an unknown new frontier.
Today, we are going to bring you four revolutionary products. The first one is a revolutionary handheld game device. The second is a VR-exclusive handset for the mainstream. The third is a breakthrough portable PC game system. And lastly, is an ultimate living room entertainment hub. Of course, these are not four separate devices. This is one device. Let me introduce the new Pimax Portal.
Compared to the maximum 2K resolution currently available on mobile phones, we have doubled that resolution, bringing you 4K on a handheld for the very first time. As the first handheld gaming device with a 4K display, Portal offers four times the resolution seen in modern handhelds. With a resolution this high, no matter how you hold the device, close or far away, you can be sure that you're receiving the best visual experience. Of course, a screen is more than just its resolution. We had to choose a display that offered the best combination of color, contrast, and resolution for Portal's screen. We asked ourselves, how to achieve the best color contrast and resolution on a mobile device. Introducing cutting-edge QLED and mini-LED technology. We've brought the screen technology from our flagship VR product to the Portal. Portal is the first all-in-one mobile device to feature a QLED screen and a mini-LED backlight. Portal is the first device to achieve a 4K resolution with a fast 144Hz output. We at Pimax are always striving to bring you the best visual experience possible. We have specifically designed Portal so that it maintains high and stable frame rates over long and intense gaming sessions. Another feature that we've integrated into the Portal is a new active cooling system, which maximizes performance and eliminates concerns about overheating or frame drops. This system also allows us to push the limits of the GPU to the extreme so that it can be overclocked, allowing for additional high-end performance whenever you need it. In order to achieve both measures of performance, we've brought VR-exclusive Asynchronous Reprojection technology to handheld gaming consoles. The result? The best balance of image quality and refresh rate our hardware can deliver. The second breakthrough on Portal is its low input lag. Input lag is used to describe the latency between an input and either the game or the display reacting to that input. In addition to the refresh rate, we're already familiar with the most critical factor which affects input lag, MTP. MTP is a key measure of latency in VR. Our engineering team has spent a lot of time and effort figuring out how to optimize latency by reducing MTP. Throughout our line of VR HMDs, we effectively control MTP latency to remain lower than 20 milliseconds. The third breakthrough we made with Portal was its interactive design. order to bring you the best handheld experience, we've designed Portal with 32 physical buttons. In conjunction with the 8 mappable buttons present on the body, the Pimax Portal brings you the ultimate full-screen handheld experience. We are cooperating with the top partners in our ecosystem to optimize key mapping, allowing users to freely choose from various key configurations and download them directly from our servers. Portal uses analog triggers in order to allow you the throttle control necessary to optimize your in-game acceleration. So for games like racing games or flight sims, Portal's button feedback feels much more natural than handhelds which utilize digital triggers. We also added linear motors to both controllers to bring you fantastic in-game feedback. At the heart of Portal is the GPU, an exclusive collaboration between Pimax and Qualcomm, designed to play the most demanding mobile games on battery power. We're really excited about working with Qualcomm and their innovative XR2 platform to fuel the needs of change. We've utilized some of the world's best GPU technology in VR. We're also familiar with the revolutionary XR2 chip and what it's capable of. So we completely redesigned our handheld console around this incredibly powerful SoC. All portals come standard with Wi-Fi 6E, and there's also the option to upgrade to our 5G edition. For consumers who have an extreme demand for wireless streaming, we're excited to tell you that our Y-Gig module, that also works with our VR headsets, will be fully compatible with the portal. The Y-Gig module enables multi-gigabit wireless communications in the 60 gigahertz band. Native streaming enables data rates which can reach up to 7 gigabits per second with nearly zero wireless interference. We've also brought VR 6 degrees of freedom to a handheld for the first time. The four cameras on the body, plus the main camera, give Portal the capability to bring millimeter-level AR experiences to a handheld for the first time. With precise positioning, we can take existing AR game experiences to the next level. In conclusion, we've brought some of the best technology we have in the reality series to the Portal, from the display and low latency to our industrial design. This is a truly cross-generational device. The operating system has been specifically designed for a handheld gaming device, so every interaction feels seamless. There's a high level of design consistency throughout the system, and the result is a smooth and uniform experience. This is an operating system built for mobile gamers from the ground up, and it allows millions of Android games and even the mini classic console emulators at your fingertips with the world's best hardware technology. The design is unique and unlike anything you've seen before. The Portal is a fully equipped, powerful gaming device. No need for a separate keyboard, mouse, or speakers. The Portal itself includes the hardware, console, and screen, all built into an easy-to-use handheld. Not only that, it has one of the most powerful ARM-based GPUs in the world. 8GB of RAM is paired with storage options from 128GB to 256, and you can add up to 1TB of additional storage with a microSD card, ensuring any game, big or small, can be played on Portal. Portal speakers also use the advanced DTS audio technology we've developed for our VR headsets. The USB-C port can connect to multiple peripherals for almost unlimited expansion. Wi-Fi 6E and Y-Gig provide general wireless connectivity. We also put the largest battery we could find into the Portal. We are proud to bring QLED screen technology to Portal. It's also the screen technology we've used in our VR 3.0 devices like Crystal and the 12K QLED. QLED actually offers color gamuts 20% wider than similar sized OLED panels and produces more than 90% of the rigorous BT2020 color standard, which is the newest set of specifications for video broadcasting. OLEDs only cover about 70% of that range. Our new backlight system uses mini-LED technology that can achieve stunning OLED-level blacks. HDR algorithm, which allows the headset to take full advantage of its high contrast ratio hardware. The Portal also supports the optical solutions that are standard for VR 3.0. With advanced aspheric lens technology, the Pimax Portal reaches a fantastic 27 PPD, which is about 50% more than mainstream VR headsets. Secondly, let's look at self-awareness. The Pimax Portal features inside-out tracking, 3D surround sound that shrouds the user in a virtual environment, and we're also developing the Portal Metaverse Edition. This upcoming device allows the user to fully express themselves where their friends can see eye movements, facial expressions, and even their lips in the metaverse. The Portal View integrates a new mini HDMI input link. This allows you to connect your Portal to your PC and natively play Steam VR games without the signal degradation found with USB connections present in other Portal VR devices such as the Quest 2. The aforementioned Pimax 60 GHz YGIG module is designed to meet our newest VR 3.0 specifications. This means that you have the freedom to use it with Portal and any of our new Reality Series VR headsets. This includes the Pimax Crystal and our flagship Pimax 12K QLED. We created two different lenses specifically for the standard Portal View headset. The first set of lenses provides you with a 100 degree field of view at a crisp 27 PPD, fantastic for VR experiences. The second set features a 60 degree field of view and a stunningly sharp 40 PPD, absolutely perfect for watching high resolution movies on the go. In addition to these two lens options for the standard Portal View, we've also developed a special wide field of view edition of the headset we call the Portal Horizon. The Portal Horizon delivers an astonishing 140 degree field of view that will leave you feeling like you've stepped straight into a virtual world and you won't have any desire to leave. To make your PC gaming bring you an uncompromising PC gaming experience. The YGIG streaming module helped us create the best streaming and networking technology that we could and implement them in the new Pimax station. Together with the native streaming application, these features allow you to stream any game over a network as all computation is performed on a remote computer. This is another core technology that Portal puts to good use, making games easier to access and to afford our products better battery life. Whether it's on the couch at home or in the bed, you can play your favorite AAA games on the Portal. To allow you to bring such a fantastic PC gaming experience with you wherever you go, we developed the Pimax Mini Station. The Mini Station functions as a portable off-board processor and operating system for Portal, so you can put your PC right in your pocket. This combination architectural design offers some select performance advantages unique amongst handhelds. By connecting the XR2 to the PC-structured CPU plus GPU through the YGIG, Portal excels in a number of usage scenarios. At home, the YGIG module allows you to stream your favorite games directly from a PC to the Portal. You can use the main Portal body, or you can use the Portal XL around the house and easily stream your games over YGIG. With Portal support for 5G as well as Wi-Fi 6E and split rendering, it perfectly solves these three problems and brings you a smooth cloud gaming experience. and by streaming with our mini station, we support all cloud-based gaming platforms on the market, no matter wherever you are or how you want to play. Portal delivers the best operating experience through its innovative magnetic controller design and on-screen mappable buttons. To allow everyone the best gaming experience in the living room, we've even specially designed a dock for Portal. Our dock takes Portal's scalability to the next level. Portal's docked mode takes advantage of the XR2 processor and the 6 degrees of freedom tracking to bring the absolute joy of interactive dynamic gaming to everyone. With the incredibly powerful Neuro AI performance and deep learning, we can enable a large variety of use cases. Let's take a look at a few of them right now. These use cases include dynamic gaming, fitness games, big screen mobile games, and multimedia mode. First, let's check out the big screen gaming mode. Think of this as a traditional docking solution. You can connect the dock to your TV and play games on the couch with a wireless controller. It supports local multiplayer with up to 6 controllers connected simultaneously. For various reasons, people today exercise more and more at home, following online tutorials or utilizing ready-made fitness equipment. With Portal, you can enjoy the most popular fitness content seamlessly in your living room and at its best when you're sweating, without the constraints of a headset. We have a built-in set-top box mode in Portal, which allows you to switch to your favorite streaming platforms with just a single click, allowing Portal to take center stage in your multimedia setup. One device to rule them all. To summarize, our dock takes Portal scalability to the next level. You can connect the dock to your TV and play games on the couch or anywhere else you go with your favorite wireless controller to play VR fitness games on your TV or even as your multimedia streaming device. And when you're done in the living room, you can take the Portal right out of the dock and take it with you wherever you go.
When you use the Portal in VR mode, we have a selection of many popular games. This includes sports, fighting, shooting, archery, adventure, horror, casual, puzzle, and other genres. With the Portal, you can be transported to a new virtual world anytime or anywhere. We are excited to announce that we are also offering a number of top quality action games for the Portal. Whether you are swinging a racket, battling it out on the tennis court, or dancing to the beat to your favorite tunes, you will be amazed at the exciting experiences you can have with the new Pimax Portal. The Pimax Portal is so versatile. It has attracted many content developers, and we are honored to introduce you to some of the best right now to talk about how they think VR will impact the future.
Hi, I'm Brent Negoff, the founder of Qled Games. Our publishing studio is focused on the bright future that VR is bringing to users all around the world. We're pushing the medium with our VR games like Dragon Fist VR Kung Fu, where we're incorporating full body tracking, real world physics, and true to life martial arts action. Pimax shares these same goals, and being a partner with them has brought our games to an even wider audience that shares them too. We not only look forward to the future of VR, AR, and XR, but we are proud to be a part of building that future alongside partners like Pimax. Thank you.
Dzień dobry, nazywam się Aleksander. Jestem jednym z założycieli Carbon Studio. Parę lat temu stworzyliśmy Carbona po to, aby dostarczać użytkownikom nowych wrażeń. Wrażeń, które były niedostępne dla użytkowników zwykłych monitorów. Dzięki współpracy z Pimaxem w Carbon Studio możemy zaprezentować Wam nasz flagowy tytuł Warhammer Age of Sigmar Tempest. Jest to gra ze świata Warhammera, gdzie gramy jako potężny wojownik, jeden z ulubieńców Sigmara. Walczymy z główną frakcją Age of Sigmar, czyli z Nighthuntami. Tak prosto, jak to jest tylko możliwe.
Hi Pimax fans, I'm happy to let you know that Virtual Fighting Championship will be among the first lineup in the Pimax new headset. In VFC, you can fight anyone you meet online, or your friend, or your family, over the internet. So, see you in the ring.
We are excited to be bringing our classic Snake game to Pimax. Grow your Slurpee Worm as long as possible in Space Slurpees. Play online or with your friends. Space Slurpees is a delight and looks better than ever on these headsets. here at Starcade Arcade, we are excited to be taking the next step in the VR industry with Pimax.
In portable mode, the Pimax portal supports the open Android ecosystem. This robust ecosystem allows you to play the world's most popular mobile games, including Genshin Impact, Diablo Immortal, PUBG, and countless others. There are over 400,000 Android games currently available and many thousands of new games every month. Portal also provides recommended virtual button mapping between the virtual buttons and the joystick's physical buttons for popular games. You can easily download these with just a single click and start playing instantly. This key mapping feature greatly improves the gaming experience and is only one of many great features you will discover with your new Pimax portal. In living room mode, you will find a great range of motion sensing games that are both exhilarating and feature a lot of motion. These games are both fun and provide some healthy exercise with your family. Pimax has prepared more than 30 roadshows across Europe, the United States, Japan, Korea, and other regions, and we sincerely invite VR enthusiasts, developers, and friends of Pimax to participate in these exciting events. You can experience our new headsets on site, promote your content, and communicate with us face to face. The portal's controller supports a full 6 degrees of freedom, allowing incredibly accurate movements and fast clicks. It supports rackets, bows, arrows, boxing gloves, and more. We are also willing to work with hardware accessory developers to support a full ecosystem of attachments. We can provide you with sales channels in the store and even offer your accessories in our official hardware bundles.
Now it's time to talk about the price. Due to the many technologies we've accumulated during the development of the Reality series, we've been able to lower costs for this device to an unprecedented level for Pimax. By reusing these technologies, we've been able to bring the new Pimax portal to market at just $299. We have decided to follow their will and use the Kickstarter platform to start a global pre-sale for Portal, where we will be able to communicate with our users and respond to their opinions openly and transparently. In summary, Portal is a high-powered, Android-based, all-in-one gaming device capable of handheld, dock, and VR modes. The screen is a market-leading 4K resolution at 144Hz, and it is powered by the Qualcomm XR2 processor. It adds valuable functionality such as fitness coaching, multimedia streaming, and deep learning-based technologies. The optional Metaverse edition includes face, eye, and lip tracking. The Portal View headset accessory and its interchangeable lenses give you the choice of how you experience VR, and the combination of mini station and wide gig module lets you experience high quality PC gaming on the go with split rendering. It comes in 128 and 256 gigabyte storage options with the option to expand the storage via a micro SD card. We can't wait for you to experience Portal, and at the upcoming roadshows, it will be amazing to see everyone get to experience it for the very first time.